A rare endangered species was rescued on Friday evening after it entered a house at Kaspur village in South Dholai. The animal reportedly entered the house of one Sitara Mali, a retired employee of Assam State Electricity Department, who informed that Hawai Thang Forest Range. After getting the rare species medically checked, the forest officials left the animal free at Dholai's Biodiversity Park.
Queen, come
ঠিক আছে, তে আই গে আমরা।